Well, guys, welcome back to one of my tutorials. This is how to make a cactus trap. First of all, you have to dig a place where there's 3x3 space. 3x3 space. Dig 3, and then dig 3 on each side like that. Get rid of this. Dig that. Okay, well, next after that. Now you have to do that, put sand in the middle, in the most center block. Shit, forgot my cactus. Oh, for what? Water. Shit. Anyway, now you have to get water. Water there. Hang on. Okay. There. There. Okay. Anyway, sorry about that, guys. Okay, so you put it all the way around that block there. There's a cactus trap, and the cactus grows. And I'll pause my video here until it does, and then I will record and show you what it looks like. Okay, I'll see you back then when it's fully grown. See ya. Oh, just wait there. There you go, that's what it should look like. Okay. Yep, that's what it looks like. Yeah, that's what it should look like. It's like this. Like that, and they die. They sucked in and dead. Yeah, that's basically how they work. Okay. And that's all I've got for this tutorial. I'll be showing you lots of different ways doing mob grinders and that. Well, anyway, you can place these all around your house and mobs just go in and dead. Actually quite good. Okay. So see ya. watch for my next video to have a tutorial how to do some more things. Pretty cool ones actually. Yes, it is.